Substance, I mean vaseline on a fighter, but the referee should really check the guy coming out of the corner if he's got a cut eye. You know, you can't come out of the corner with all that vaseline. The referee has an obligation to take off a lot of that vaseline if there's just too much on there. So, you know, what I'm saying is that Lucas Brown should use a little bit of vaseline, but not a whole lot. 3-0, Dillian White.
After that right hand, I think Dillian White may have cleaned it up for him.
Referee is Ian John Lewis, who is, I am told, a British veteran referee. I can't tell you that I've seen him before. The one who should be watching the Vaseline content on Brown's eye coming out of the corner. Now, midway through round four, Lucas Brown showing that sense of urgency and trying to land a big shot.
It will come to enjoy, if not from the knowledge of Brown's power in his right hand and his ability to absorb a punch. Already you're thinking stop the fight. Only because there are pretty high stakes in a fight like this, their futures are on the line, and we know Brown can punch, do you not already start calling for the stoppage of this fight? Because he is taking a beating.
That was a thunderous right hand from Dillian White. Good left hook there.
But that sounds wrong to some, but why should a guy's potential to win a fight with a big right hand change whether or not he's stopping? If he's taking punishment, he's taking punishment. Boxing is a risk sport, and the possible reward does affect the way it is viewed. There's a big reward for the winner of this fight in terms of their positioning in the most lucrative division in boxing.
Well, look at Lucas Brown, telling him he's our guy, who understands understands that it is a hard business, and he may find himself in a hard fight. Certainly he at this point doesn't want the referee to stop the fight, regardless of how much blood is coming out of his left eye.
Yeah, and first, you know, against another fighter, Brown was maybe still in his corner, maybe so, you know, we're gonna land this big right hand. It's not that he doesn't have a chance to do it. But White is not a headhunter, you just saw it. Beating up Brown, but he's still going down to the body and hurting him there.
Any chance of Brown winning a decision, which may have seemed remote just on the surface coming in, is leaning away further. He's passing around as Dillian White, by my lights at least, is winning all of the rounds so far.
Right, I want to get back to the body punching. Dillian White keeps getting back to it. Among the many virtues of body punching, Jim, and you extol its virtues,
I'm a fan,
is that your offense doesn't stall. You know, if Dillian White wasn't such a committed body puncher here, there are things Brown could do to stall his offense a little bit, but White continues to go downstairs.
All right. You do it.
Killed his friend.
Yeah, let me see what roasted.